Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear DLC Blind. I'm Amethyst Lovatari. Let's talk more fight. I went back off screen to the... I was going to say the Crusader camp. Not the Crusader camp. The Flaming Fist camp. Our camp. And they would... excuse me, no one had or was selling belladonna or turnip juice, which we want for Nira. We're missing belladonna and juice of one turnip. So, maybe it's further ahead, hopefully. I did look at this thing, and I was surprised. Though the Spellstone's magic has been cancelled, your stomach still churns when you're near it. Forcing yourself to examine the rock more closely, your eye is drawn to several shards of dark stone. Their color a Stygian blackness, darker than any shadow. With some effort, you might be able to prize some of these shards from the Spellstone's surface. Don't ask me. I was clicking on different pieces of the stone. I don't know if it counted or if it was just all one. I'm not really too
far. Want me? Right.
Bile rises in your throat as you pry three inky black shards from the defunct Spellstone's surface. Even touching them discomforts you. You wrap them in a cloth to keep the sensation at bay. So now we have void stone shards. And we can't click on this anymore, nothing comes up. Alright, so what is this? These shards of unnaturally dark rock were pried from the surface of a spellstone that bound a negative energy wraith. Physical contact with them causes discomfort, but it's possible they might have some use, perhaps in combination with another item. Now the first thing I think, when you tell me something like that, is can it be made into...
Sword first!
An item. Which we've done. Oh, for some reason we can't save. I don't dare do it with him. He made those boots that were like cursed or something. Well, they weren't cursed, but they were poorly made and they made Minsk run all over and bang his head into the wall and fall over and stuff, and then they self-destructed, so. Maybe not him. Otherwise, I was going to save and then... Oh. This is curious. If we even have an option to...
Help us!
Ask him.
Please!
Okay. Nope. Okay. So let's try with Jeg. Oh, McKinna's set of armor, too. As well. I didn't remember seeing that. Actually, there is something you might be able to help me with. I acquired these stone shards not too long ago. They clearly have magical qualities. I was wondering if you might be able to incorporate them into a weapon of some sort? My, those are disturbing, aren't they? What kind of weapon were you thinking of? What do you have in the way of swords? I'll have your weapon ready for you. Oh, okay. I mean... I was thinking maybe arrows or sling stones, but those get used up and then they're gone, right? And a hammer. Yeah, maybe I should have done that for... Baconia, but isn't she more proficient in maces? Yep, ruined three hammers working them in, but I did it in the end, here. Hope it's something you can use. Is there anything else I can do for you? Okay, we got a void sword plus three. That will do for now. Now, if you excuse me, this whole mess has put me way behind schedule. Take care, and remember what I said. If you need anything, you come to me. Jeg Hillcarver finished the void stone weapon I ordered. Okay. Oh, this thing's pretty cool looking. To all appearances, a standard longsword, one standing long in its presence, will soon discover it is far more than that. Specially made by Jeg Hillcarver of Bridgefort, this sword has several void stone shards worked into the metal of the blade. A powerful weapon when used against most targets, its one great deficiency is in its utility against the undead. Objects of the negative material plane have no effect on the unliving, neither then does this blade. Oh. Oh, minus one strength. I don't like that. The target suffers minus one to strength for 5 rounds per hit. Equipped ability. I would think this also, the character gets minus one strength. Does no damage to undead. Bonuses to hit and damage based on strength do not apply to this weapon. Okay. That go plus 3, 1d8 plus 3 magic. Okay. Just in case this is cursed. Does he really go down in strength? Well, let's see. He is strength 1893 right now. Not only that, but they lost to 93. I'm afraid I don't like that very much. I'm assuming in the offhand would have the same effect. Yep. So we have a fractal blade. I mean, this is already 1d6 plus 3. This is 1d8 plus 3. And this is 1... d8 plus 1. And then special. I don't know. I mean, we could have made her Glimmer of Hope. It's a mace. Yep. Oh, she does have in Warhammer mace, flail, morning star, and sling. Guess we should have made her a hammer, maybe. Oh well, it's an interesting weapon at the very least. So let's go.
Yes?
I'm not sure if I'll use that. One D8 plus 3 in general is just pretty good. Turn to Khalid and tell him what I've learned. We still haven't found Mazana's amulet. In the woods near the Coalition camp. Oh, wait. The Coalition camp is over here. Alright, so I guess her amulet's gonna be in here then. Alright, never mind. So our way is clear. We talk to Khalid.
My friend, you've returned.
I've considered our course of action, Khalid. I know how we should deal with the crusade. What have you decided? No surrender. The longer we wait, the more likely it is the Crusade will receive reinforcements. It's time to take the battle to our enemy.
Yes, the time to fight is now. And the time to celebrate is after the time to fight.
Are you sure? Now is the time to attack the crusade? I go to alert the Flaming Fist camp. If you hear sounds of combat, join in the battle. As you wish, my friend. Okay, so we're headed back there.
Let's talk more fight!
So this is gonna be quite an epic battle if we get everyone together. We can just walk back this way.
Yes.
Bad part is running all the way back down this road. Watching out for displacer beasts, spectral and spectral trolls. Maybe the irregulars will join us.
You want this? Talk more fight!
Have at thee.
What?
I said have at thee.
Tis my will. Fall down now.
Fall down now.
Here comes 300.
You're alive.
Swing and a miss.
Take it like a champ.
Whoa.
Yes, Abil. Yes. I am Dostorn. Velbo Dostorn.
Well, she's got energy drain.
Trouble?
What?
Oh.
Sweetheart. Yes, dear.
Swing and a miss! Aye? Yes!
Fear me!
Yes, dear.
What? A simple matter?
Swing and a miss!
Your need. Right. By call, I shall.
Curses!
Stop yes. Missing, Minsk. God damn.
Yes? Such mean attacks.
Let the moose take care of it.
Fine. What?
Yeah, that was annoying.
A simple matter.
You want boo?
The moose is like, what the hell's going on
over here? Let's talk more fight!
So now we got level drain in the middle of all that. I didn't know displacer beast did that. Will Mizana take care of that? I mean, the one in Bridgefort wouldn't. Yeah, this one does. Now, we didn't really use up any spells. so we can just heal to full and that'll be fine. Who's fatigued? Minsk is fatigued?
What?
Well. Alright, well, Khalid's gonna have to hang on, because we're fatigued now. At least he is. Can't rest when your party's scattered. Okay, gather around.
Let's talk more fight!
Monsters awaken you. Wild boar, really?
Trouble?
Barely.
Doom a wizard's might!
Oh, Glenn's blessing. Okay, is he still fatigued? Still fatigued, so we gotta do it again. Alright, we're good now?
Yes.
No longer fatigued. Okay, good. Okay, so we need to get everyone.
Yes.
We need to attack.
Yes.
I've spoken to Khalid, and the Bridgefortians are ready for an assault. That's quite a name. It's time to take the fight to the crusade. Finally, the time has come. I'll get everyone ready. Do it quickly. I'll march out with you. Alright, people. It's time for the crusade to taste flaming fist steel. Prepare for battle. Let's go, let's go! We're fading.
Yes.
I hear the sounds of battle. Taste steel and justice and more steel. I guess Minsk is about to say that.
You want boo?
Victory shall be ours!
Oh, look at them all. Here they are. Flaming Fist Battle Mage, mercenaries. Nice.
Yes?
What?
Pure chaos. Bad lives don't end different. The kin says that. Are these guys waiting for a coup de grace or something? Guys, sanctuary or something?
Yes.
Bullets. Prepare for thy end.
You're mine now. Come on.
Jibs. Why do we zoom out? Oof. Zoom back in again.
Help!
reach for it and he cut off.
Tis my will.
Alright, collect the goods. Alright, we've got a dead cat. This unfortunate cat appears to have ventured too close to the tumultuous waterfall in which you found it. Its wet and battered form is devoid of all signs of life. Okay, there's only one thing. We did not go near a waterfall to find this cat. Potion of healing.
No means heroism. As they come.
Got it, I understand.
Everything. And he must make room for
magical halberd, magical helmet, magical bastard sword, and a large shield. Okay, Harem's badge. This somewhat grimy badge displays the image of a rising sun. Its dings and scratches show that its wearer has been in more than one battle. Well, I'm afraid this is the last battle.
Galar certainly inspires loyalty, but she's little to offer in the way of intelligence.
Who said that? Fall before the Barghast. No, don't fall before Barghast.
You want who?
Fools die. Death comes swiftly.
Dominsk is as brawny as the gun. Yeah. He cannot carry every
what?
Only glad to cut you off of that speech. Okay, adventurer died.
Your life is mine.
Grab the magical weapons. And the healing potions.
Yes.
Regroup. Are we all here? We're missing somebody.
Trouble?
Yes, Abil. I am yours to command. Velbol?
She's stuck. Oh, she's overweight? Yep. Oh, come on now.
What? I will.
Oh, you're not too well off
yes.
either.
Aye.
Alright, we need to, change some stuff around here. Yeah, that can go there. The dead cat is 3 pounds. Can Tiny here carry that? Yeah, you carry the dead cat. She can carry a surprising amount of stuff. Plus one. I'll use those up first. We'll probably find more though. Arrow fire plus two. Two-handed sword plus one. Switch these. What am I doing? I don't know. What am I doing with my life? Okay.
Do it. I will.
Okay. So that can go there. Overweight person. Oh, yeah. Helmet of Charm Protection. As its name suggests, the Helm of Charm Protection protects its wearer from any magical attempts at emotional manipulation. As a precaution, some high-profile mercenary groups regularly equip their members with such helmets to ensure that they can perform their prescribed duties without external interference. Okay, of course, as all helmets, protects against critical hits, and wearer is immune to charm also. That's pretty cool.
I'm a woman, not a pack mule. I dropped it.
You're my pack mule. Just admit it. Halberd plus two. Getting full. And we also got this. Bastard sword plus one. That in there. Put the dead cat in the... Okay, we can't put the dead cat in there. No organic things in the bag of holding, maybe? We've also got this. Large shield plus one. Can we put the ward stone in there? Okay, put the ward stone and the worn out boots. Yeah, just put all the weapons we're gonna sell in there. I don't know why I didn't consider that before. I love that thing. All right, we should be good now. Storm combat.
Yeah, let's talk more fight.
All right, now all of us will be here. Attacking now. Vikand.
You want boo?
Thy lives are forfeit, someone says. Alright. So we got another potion of extra healing. 500 gold and a wand. Must be of paralysis. Indeed, paralyzation. Only two charges left on it. They're pretty useful. In a pinch. I don't want Doran to join the party. Oh, I quick save. Okay, can we let him go now? I just want to let him go. I don't want him to join the party, though. It's the only thing. That's why I wanted to save first, because I don't know what's going to happen. I can't even see what's going on.
Yes, dear.
What? Sword first!
Well, he just...
You freed me from my cage, and that is no small thing. I'll forgive your insolence this time. When we meet again at this camp you speak of, do not be so imprudent as to try and command me again.
I didn't try to command you. What the hell are you talking about? Dorne will join my allies at the Flaming Fist camp. Okay. Kalar's father has held a half-orc, Dorne Ilkhan, prisoner, but his desire to end the crusade preceded his time in the cage. I'm not certain I can trust him, but I've sent him to the Flaming Fist. They can lock him up again if need be. Yeah. Sounds like a plan. Alright. Oh boy, there's a whole bunch over here. Where'd you guys come from? Seder Archer. Oh, the Baragast is over here. Let's get him first. Huh? I'll collect this stuff after.
What is it?
By demand?
Whoa.
Fair enough.
Fireball out here.
I bleed.
What?
Speak.
Oh boy. Yeah, a little bit.
I bleed. Heal me.
Okay.
Yes, Abil. Yes.
I bleed. Heal me.
I am yours to command.
Poisoned? No, energy drain. Oh.
Death could ever separate thou and I.
I go to the
Oh wow. Minsk is completely Yeah, this is unsalvageable. Sorry guys.
Like this.
Wow, after all that we did. Messing with all those items. Minsk was ultra killed. Actually, no. We saved here.
I. Yes.
Luckily, it wasn't that much. We were able to save. What? I just remember now.
Right.
All right.
What?
Do we open it yet?
Matter?
Open it, talk to him.
You again. Release me. Now! Excellent. Do it quickly, lest the crew... Then do it. Yes. Yes. Few things taste so good as freedom.
Will this turn out different? Well, enjoy the freedom quietly, at least till you clear the camp. There's a Flaming Fist camp to the south of here. Tell them Sapphire sent you. They'll take care of you until I return.
You freed me from my cage, and that is no small thing.
Yeah.
I'll forgive your insolence this time. When we meet again at this camp you speak of, do not be so imprudent as to try and command me again.
Olin Eros.
You want Boo?
Your mind now.